Curated reviews. Jeff Koons, a gift to Paris. After the terrorist attacks in Paris, Jeff Koons wanted to show his solidarity with the Parisians by donating an art piece, a big sculpture, to the city of Paris. It was also in reference with the Statue of Liberty that the Republic of France donated to the just new Republic of the America states. So he thought it was a nice symbolic gift back. And therefore in the sculpture you see the hand from the Statue of Liberty holding plastic tulips, and the tulips refer to a famous drawing from Picasso from 1958, a Bouquet of Peace. It is now in the garden of Petit Palais in Paris, this giant sculpture, and well, you could say, what a beautiful gift. But is it a gift? That's the question. Well, to start with, the flowers are not real. Especially in Holland, when you give flowers, you give real flowers, not plastic flowers. And then also the question is it a gift? Well, if I give this to you, you can say thank you and that's it. But he gives a gift and the city of Paris has to pay 3.5 million for it. Because only the idea of the gift was a gift. So not the production cost. And the production cost was really just market value, what he normally gets for his big sculptures. So there was no discount or anything. So the whole thing is that it's quite controversial, because it is a gift, but you have to pay for it. He offers flowers, but they are plastic flowers. So what is it? Is it what is this sentiment? What is this solidarity? And with everything, with every layer of the work, everything feels like fake. Fake flowers, fake sentiment, fake gift. Because, let's be honest, if I give these plastic tulips to my mother, and well, she would say, okay, thank you. But if I ask her then also to give me the money back that it costed me, when you want to see more of these videos, please like, subscribe, leave comments, and I comment back. If you are in the neighborhood of Zaandam, the Netherlands, welcome. Feel free to visit our gallery, but you can also look at our webshop on the website. Well, see you next time.